Making Prime 7 national news tonight, a new search in the William Tyrrell case. Police make a grim admission about what they're looking for. Flood warnings and sandbags, four residents brace for impact. Queensland's borders set to open, the strict conditions if you want to head north. And world champions at last, Australia's first ever T20 title.